life, of our mind, our heart, our soul. We speak aloud these words of the Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, God's only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified and died and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. You may be seated for prayer. For as disciples of Jesus Christ has died for us, we too are called to love and serve all people. So let us do our part. Are you ready? And let us pray for the church, those in need, and all of God's creation. O God, there are people who are poor, really poor, all around this world, and even all around us. Wipe out poverty, Lord. Make it history. Make your church a driving force for the driving out of poverty. In this township and borough, this county, this state, this country, and across the entire land. Lord, in your mercy. Oh God, we have no control over the weather. We can't calm the seas or still the storms. But you can do it, Lord. So we beg you to bring favorable weather to farmlands and coastlines, clear air to cities, and calm seas across, especially in this time of hurricane and typhoon season. And please help and raise up those who are suffering this day due to the most recent storms. Lord, in your mercy. Oh God, this is the first Sunday of autumn. Make us see the beauty of the changing leaves and give you thanks. Strengthen and make joyful all who work to make our fall bazaar possible. And please make it a success. Bring people to our church and let us be a sign of your life and love to every person who visits us. Lord, in your mercy. God, our help. It is you who sustain our life. Hear the prayers of those in trouble and those in need, especially those we list on our lists this day, this week, and this month. And this morning we pray especially for Earl Reichert and Janet Sanchez. Also be with all those whom we love so much who are not here with us this morning, those traveling, those too sick to leave their homes. We pray for all our homebound. And we also set before you those who work for the cause of peace in our military, especially those who serve from this congregation. Lord, in your mercy.
Amen.
Now we lift up to you, O loving God, anyone whom we know and love, who is suffering, sick, or grieving at this time. We say their names aloud or silently. Lord, in your mercy.
Amen.
Hear our prayers, faithful God, and renew us by your Spirit, that we may joyfully love and serve you and one another through Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen. Let us pray together. Please rise. We will pray the prayer to Jesus Christ. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, now and forever. Amen.
The peace of Christ be with you all.
And also with you.
Share some sign of that peace with us.